how to cook acorn squash soup recipe. Hi friends, on today's episode, we're gonna make delicious acorn squash soup recipe that is so simple, so easy, and will fill up your belly with delicious soup recipe. Okay, so first what we're gonna do is get some fond bone broth, and a special thank you to fond bone broth for sponsoring today's video. Down in the description link below, you can get a discount code and also get on auto ship for the amazing fond bone broth. If you don't know about bone broth benefits, I will link down in the description link below a video that we did on all the amazing bone broth benefits for your body, of how nutritious and nourishing it is for your body. But fond makes the best bone broth out on the market, and it can get shipped directly to your door. Use the link in the description below. So first, what we're going to go ahead and do is take two acorn squashes, cut them in half, and you're going to go ahead and scoop out all the seeds, kind of like a pumpkin. You're going to de-seed your two acorn squashes and scoop out the seeds for it. While you're scooping the seeds out for it, set your oven to 400 degrees to preheat it, and put your acorn squashes face down, meaning the flesh should go face down into the pan with a little bit of water covering the bottom part of the acorn squash, and cook that for 40 minutes. While the acorn squash is cooking, go ahead and chop up one organic pepper. Get that all finely, nicely chopped. We're gonna saute that and use that as part of our delicious acorn squash soup. And then we're gonna take one sweet potato, cook that. I simply just cooked it in the microwave for 6 minutes by poking some holes in the sweet potato. Cook that, because we're also going to use that in our recipe as well. This delicious, nourishing acorn squash soup recipe is such an easy recipe. If you want home cooking, this is the simple dinner recipe for you. So I simply used some of the olive oil to get this nice and sauteed, so our green pepper is really, really thoroughly cooked and thoroughly sauteed. Now that your sweet potato is fully cooked, go ahead and take that out. You're going to put that on the side, and then we're also going to go ahead and take our acorn squash out of the oven. It's already cooked. It's very squishy. It should be very squishy on the inside. And we're going to go ahead and take our fond bone broth, our acorn squash, our green pepper, and our sweet potato, and put it into a pot. And we're going to start mixing it. You're going to go ahead and scoop it out. Literally, it should just fall off of, it should just fall out. It should be thoroughly cooked and very easy to scoop out. Go ahead and put that in a soup cooking pot on low. Dump a whole jar of that delicious fond bone broth in there with all of your ingredients. We're going to go ahead and put our sweet potato in, our green pepper in, put all of our acorn squash in there, low heat, and then we're going to take an immersion blender and mix this all together. If you don't have an immersion blender, no problem. You can simply use a regular blender to mix all the ingredients together, and take 1/3 cup of heavy whipping cream after you have blended and mixed all of your soup ingredients together. You're simply going to go ahead and put 1/3 cup of your heavy whipping cream in there to add some thickness to your soup. And that's it. That is the amazing fond bone broth acorn squash soup recipe. So easy, so simple. That soup tastes amazing, but you get so full after having all of the nutrients and after having this delicious hot soup recipe. It's so simple. Make sure down below that you get the description link in the description link to get your discount code to get your fond bone broth on subscription, so it's sent directly to your door. All of the delicious, amazing flavors, new flavors of the fond bone broth just came out. They're so good, so simple, and I know your family will love it just as much as mine does with this simple recipe.